Go ahead. Did I beat you to the lines you were doing?
What?
Did I finish up the lines you were doing?
I don't know.
I think so. But when I hold the pencil, I don't hold it too close to the tip. You see how that is? I don't hold it too close. I put it back far. That way you don't have to do so much heavy hand or a lot of pressure. You see that? Lightly. Much easier that way. And I don't try to follow it exactly sometimes, because I know once we draw it and color it in, you'll be able to do that by looking at the picture. Okay, now that that's all there, what I like to do, baby girl, is fill in the darker tones. So say, here's dark. So I'll mark it off as being dark. Here's dark two, mark that off as being dark. 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 All the dark spots. It's all solid black.
Can I try that one?
Yep, go ahead. All right. Now it looks. Monday? Sí. All right, let's turn it off. See what we have. All right, turn the light. There you go. There's your trailer's outline, the stencil for it.
Where's
the what?
Markers.
The what? The markers? Okay. Are you going to want to use the board to do that?